Hello and welcome to our first video series for ABI Labs. My name is Mohneeb. I am one of the technical sales engineers here at ABI.
And my name is Oliver. I'm another technical sales engineer here at ABI Electronics in the UK.
So in this video, we will be focusing on the BoardMaster, our most popular and flagship product, and how it can be used to do power off tests. So the BoardMaster has many unique features used for the testing and diagnostic of PCBs under power off conditions. This is specifically done through the AMS module, the Advanced Matrix Scanner. So Oliver, what does power off test actually mean?
So power off test, when we refer to testing a PCB power off, you're not applying any power to the board whatsoever. Now this is ideal if it's maybe been damaged by overvoltage and you don't particularly want to be applying any more power to it in case you might further that damage. So what power off is, you don't need to power any power to the board and you can test that PCB discreetly.
I see. So it would make sense, let's say you have a test procedure to start off with the power off test first and then move on to power on once you're confident that you can power up the board, would you say?
Absolutely. So our philosophy here at ABI Electronics is that you start power off system wide and then you can move into some more power on tests, testing the functionality of ICs and narrow that down to the selection. And you can use that to find leaky and sort of damaged, faulty components within that PCB.
Okay, so it's a very safe and versatile test, would you say?
Absolutely, power off test. No chance you could damage the board.
That's great. So what we have here is an AMS module taken out of its case, out of its rack.
Absolutely, yeah. This is exactly the same as that module there. Same interface, that's what it looks like on the inside. It's got two PCBs, one top, one bottom. And then, so what you do, you use these inputs, you can test across any component with exposed contacts. Any metal you see on here, you can test. So you can either test from pin to pin or from pin to ground.
Sure, so we have the four channels, A, B, C, and D. We also have the multi-way connector, which like you said, can be directly connected to the PCB. Fantastic. So in our up and coming episodes, we will be looking at the power off test in more detail and how we can actually do these tests. We will also be demonstrating that on some of our PCBs that we have here. It's great. We look forward to seeing you in the up and coming episodes.